Like, those guys aren't gonna get out of control, are they?
I think they'll be okay as long as no one does anything to aggravate them. Like that, for instance.
Here's the plan. On the count of three, you invent a time machine. One, two, and there goes the bladder.
Little buddy, this is gonna be bad.
This can go two ways, punk. One, you walk away. Two, I walk on your face.
Huh?
Your choice. Say hi to your friends, punk.
Here if we're not getting some kind of treat.
The Claws were having a nice family outing, and that should be reward enough. Don't you dare.
Well, Fan, isn't that just interesting? Have you ever analyzed dirt? Well,
how about now? Is it interesting enough? You got enough information down there? What are you gonna do? Write it on your blog?
Oh, is this gonna become a cliche too? Your fiery temper tantrum being illustrated by a literal flame. Oh,
there it is. I can see it.
I hate you!
Viva la presión!
She's gaining on us! Hey! That promotion is mine!
Oh, man. Get it! Get it!
right door.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, good way.
That was a big fight, Shaggy.
Is your lacrosse trophy all right, ma'am?
Yeah, it's good.
Then my work here is done. Good call.
Man, stop for an ice cream and you miss all the fun. You just beat up my whole gang?
Nope. Seems like I missed one.
I like you, stranger. How about you and me settle this with a friendly little motorcycle race? Tonight at midnight, we'll start at Dead Man's Peak, race down Dead Man's Trail, come around Dead Man's Curve, and end in the parking lot on Dead Man's Avenue. unless you're scared. Please be scared. Please be scared.
I'll see you at midnight. Oh, I might have to borrow a bike.
You ain't got a ride?
I've never been on a motorcycle in my entire life.
Man, you are one crazy beatnik. I promise I won't kill you too bad.
Who? What? Dead Man's Peak! Dead Man's Trail! Dead Man's Curve! Did you say Dead Man's Avenue?
Yeah, it sort of merges with the curve.
What have I done?